murderer, because that's exactly what you're gonna be. You're gonna be a cold-blooded.
Okay, guys, I'm sorry that the stream ended like it did. My internet cut out, but everything's back on. We are going to be streaming with, you know, the Laura Croft. We got her and her pickaxes and her emotes. And then we're just going to still rock with this glider, even though she has a glider. I'm not really a fan. We're going to be rocking with this wrap and then this loading screen. Now... I'm just gonna repeat everything I said in the first stream just so everyone can be caught up to date. But I put out a poll earlier, and I put four of the skins. This skin and Rez. We already did the Cluck for Easter. And then Raven and Tomb Raider. Raven won because of course it did, because I knew Team Titans would win. And then this was second, so I'm gonna stream with this one. And when I unlock, and when I unlock Rebirth, then I'll stream with her. And I'm not gonna stream with the other two because I said whoever has the lowest votes. Nothing. It didn't even get one vote. None of them did. So these two are the winners. So I'm going to stream with this one in Rebirth. And Sonic is... not Sonic. Knuckles is having us watch a movie. It's called Willy's Wonderland. And I only stream... Like, actually play the game for like 50 minutes. And now it's really, it's like a Five Nights at Freddy's live action thing. It's hilarious. And I only stream for 15 minutes of only playing and then watching the movie. So we're going to be streaming for a hell of hours. Well, that was productive. And now he's going to be, holy shit! That's hilarious. Uh-oh. Oh my god, that hurts! Yep, time for a new shirt. He's still cleaning too. What the fuck? It died fags. True.
I wish he just dumped him into a trash bag on camera too.
Now it's time for the main boss. This was a good movie. I actually liked it. Besides, you know, the moaning part, but But besides that, it's a good movie.
You're good, like, you never read that before.
No, I know, but like, it's awkward to always watch it in movies. I got Kobe right here, dude. He's a baby. He's like, I'll be back to kick your ass. Let me go get some drinks real quick. Oh, yeah, true. Got to be his high score. There you go. You got to love that there's a routine for it, though. Now this bitch is dancing. Oh my fucking god. Yep, time to roll out. He's like, yep. No. Waves at her. That's where he was already doing. Like, oh, he gone. I bet he's gonna kill the cop first, watch. And then go right onto him. Was that so hard? Bitch! No, you just had to go ahead and stay over. And now we got five dead kids because of you. Well, yeah, that's true. Yep. That bitch just got cut in half. I can see why they saved him for the last boss. Yep. Damn. Thank you. Yep. And a drink. Yep. Oh. Hello, Fire. Right now, we're just watching a movie. It's called Willy's Wonderland. Obviously, I can't show it, but we're watching it. You guys can hear it, though. And then we'll get to the gameplays. Bro, he beating the fuck out of him. Oh! How do you stream at that much subs? What do you mean? What do you mean by that? I've been streaming for like 3. You're supposed to be able to stream at 1K. No, you get paid at 1K. No, you can stream anytime. I've been streaming since 100 subs. 1K is like you'll get paid from YouTube. You can stream at any time. Who are you calling a pussy? See, he's gonna think he's dead. I hope he kills him, bro. I'm gonna be honest. Uh oh. He actually cleaned the place. And he did that job. That'd be hilarious. Hey, but they got rid of the killing machines, though. I mean, he did a good thing. Yeah, Oh, and that girl's gonna set it on fire too. Or the animatronic. No, I only got the mouse. I only got the mouse hooked up because so it's easier to get to the things like this, and it's easier. That's the only reason why I got a mouse clicked in. But I do play on mouse. But I do play on controller. Yes. No, Knuckles, my friend Knuckles, we're on Discord, and he bought it on YouTube, and he's sharing a screen, so we're watching it. But I would show the stream it, but I would get copyrighted. Too bad that girl's still alive, though. Oh, two of them. Wait, two of them? Oh. Oh, hell no. Oh, no, she did it on the car. Oh. Reminds me of Ghost Rider. Yep. Okay. Sharing is caring. Yep. Just runs him over like that.
I mean, they have every single one of them got karma, I guess.
Yep. Oh my god. I actually really enjoyed that movie, I'm not gonna lie.
So what was the one thing about Nicolas Cage's acting?
He was a psychopath.
The one thing about his acting, AJ was nearly hit on the nose within the first 10 minutes.
Now you put me on the... Yeah, no. That's cause, dude, that they only needed the psychopath version, that's all. No, you just got a guy fucking lunatic. That was a good movie, I actually liked that. That was actually, how much was that?
That was like, it was 20 bucks.
That's worth it, that's worth it. That's a good movie. Oh.
And that was a.
Yeah, Sonic uploaded while we was doing all that.
Sonic uploaded?
Yeah.
Sonic. Here, I'm gonna go dislike real quick.
I already did.
No, I'm joking. Imagine.
I wasn't.
Oh. Well, I guess I should probably get back to my stream.
Yeah, you do that. I'm a, let's name the voice chat, though, fucker.
Yeah, I'll... No. I would rather have it all of us to get on a PS4 party so I can turn this internet off on my phone.
Okay. I'm gonna, I gotta take my PlayStation out again. Yeah, but I... Dude, I'm rich, you're not. I wish I could say that. It's not true. Well, I thought I was rich because I got a Switch, a PlayStation, and a damn weapon.
Wait, where the fuck did Blaze go?
Well, she left a while ago. Probably to call us on.
Did she leave when the moaning started happening?
No, she left way before that.
Oh. She didn't say bye or anything?
No, she didn't say nothing.
What a bitch! Sorry, Blaze, if you're watching, I'm joking.
Yo. You ho. You big ho. You ho. So this agenda was kill, break time,
and clean. And clean. Forgot the cleaning part, that was the main thing. Yep.
Yeah, that's all he did. Never said a goddamn word.
Nope.
That was the fucking easiest acting job that man's ever fucking had.
Yep.
I don't think I've ever seen an easier acting job.
Yeah, I would love an acting job.
Oh, God. I don't have an HDMI cord available somewhere in here. Pin the birdie.
Let's see,
what was I doing from Cobra Kai? I don't know, let me look at the cast of this real quick while
Mike Pierce. I'm pretty sure I knew from Cobra Kai.
I'm gonna look up the cast.
Yeah, he was in Cobra Kai. Let me double check.
Let's see, you're talking about the black kid that died having
sex? Yeah.
Wait, what guy are we talking about?
That black dude with my dad while having sex.
Oh. Yeah.
I knew he was familiar.
Fire, I don't think that's a lot of skins, but I've been playing since... Well, I've been playing since Season 1, but I didn't start actually getting skins until Season 8 with the Battle Pass. Be right back. Gotta use the bathroom. Okay, guys, I'll be right back. I gotta use the bathroom, and then we'll get Plank. I think Knuckles and AJ is gonna join the PS4 party.
I'm right here,
so.
You dumb fuck. Really?
I guess I should probably turn my mic on. Hello, Mr. Gaming. Welcome.
What about you?
You said, oh.
Okay, I'll show you my emails.
Did you not hear me talking?
I'm just going to go down like this because I'm not trying to click on every one of them.
Christopher Columbo.
I have a lot of emotes. Jesus. Oh, AJ, you're part of the party? Oh, AJ joined already. Okay.
Yeah, I was there. Could you not hear me?
Oh, no, I went to the bathroom. My mic was...
No, I told you before you went to the bathroom. You said when AJ gets here. I was like, I'm already here, you dumb fuck.
I didn't have the thing on, dummy.
You're the dummy, dummy.
AJ thinks we all had our headphones in. You know? Makes sense.
Yeah, you should have your headphones in.
Okay, I sent you a party thing, so you can just join.
Okie
dokie.
Okay. Okie dokie.
Okay.
Fist nibbles.
I thought you were about to say fisting for a second. I was like, okay. My favorite email right here.
So apparently we're not calling Matt Riddle anymore. We just call him Riddle.
Riddle, mm-hmm.
Main roster for you.
Okay, I'm gonna turn my phone off so I don't have to deal with that. There we go. Now this can charge properly now. So AJ, how's life? Tell the stream.
The fuck is life?
I mean, you got a point, but just make one up.
It's good. For no reason, I'm gonna talk about my girlfriend.
Okay.
No, for real. We almost been dating for 8 months now. So life is good.
Wait, how long? How long?
Almost 8 months. It'll be like 8 months next week.
Damn.
My longest relationship. My last one sucked. I'm glad it didn't last long.
Yeah. Lost my shit. Sadly, the girl I hate lasted 3 years, so that's cool.
That's tough. You got your dick bit and you lasted 3 years. Couldn't be me. Hell no. Could not be me. I don't know how the hell you did.
Oh, dude, I broke up. Okay, that happened like in the beginning. I let it go. But then, you know, when she keeps repeatedly asking, can we try that again, I said no. Every time.
we'll have to go on hold for a couple of months, but like, I'll really let it do it again.
And plus it came very toxic, so it had to end.
Yes. I had a third wheel in my relationship.
Sonic?
No, I didn't even know. Funny thing is, I wasn't even talking to sound like I would. I am now. But no, like, the guy, he was serious. It seemed like he kept trying to worm his way into a relationship just for the girl.
Probably, yeah.
Like, that's it. I'm done with this.
Well, Knuckles, how is your dating life? Good?
The last time I tried to date someone, she cheated on me, so I never did it again. That was like 6 years ago.
You just gotta try. You just gotta go on a different. You just gotta go on. Wait, how long has that been?
6 years, my guy.
I mean, you can get back in the game anytime, though.
Not my dick drives the rock.
Like, maybe do it like unexpectedly. Like, maybe to a girl that you talk to a lot.
Hey, yo, bitch, you ugly as fuck.
Yeah, try that. It'll work.
What's that actually like, work if he ever did do that?
No, but that was me. Me and, like, I didn't expect this relationship time. It's been 3 years. Like, since we started being friends. Now it's this.
For Courtney, it was 4 years.
See? Long time friends can equal good relationships.
Oh, you meant, like, how long I've been friends with Courtney? I've been friends with her since I was, like, four.
Is that see? Knuckles, long time friendships lead to relationships. Cause you know the person already. You don't need you. It's not much.
You don't need to get to know or anything.
Exactly. But like the thing, it's got to be a certain vibe there. If it ain't a vibe, then it ain't gonna work. Probably.
Don't worry, Knuckles. We'll find you someone.
Buckle. Okay, let's get. All right, come on. Let's go to farmersonly.com. You know, farmersonly.com.
Farmers only. Hey, you don't know, bro. There's a lot of cute farmers out there, my guy.
You don't have to be lonely at farmersonly.com. But I don't know. You'll find somebody if you try.
I can help you. No?
Yeah, I could possibly help, maybe.
Give me hope. It doesn't work.
I mean, really, I don't nobody have you. See, too nervous to ask.
Answer the question, Knuckles.
That's awkward, Chris.
What?
Have you got your eye on someone?
What?
Or, like, does someone have potential?
There's two.
Oh, my dog.
Alright.
Could be.
Okay, if you ever want to go into anything, let us know. We might be able to help you.
Send him a condom ring.
I don't know if I would want y'all's help.
Chris got some pussy.
I don't want y'all's help.
I fucking suck at getting girls, so yeah, I'm probably not the person to go to.
I already got my friend, yes. He's wild, but he's right.
Like, I'm actually surprised sending a fucking condom ring actually helped.
That was supposed to be a joke.
I think what made it work is because me and Courtney knew each other for like ever. Don't send that to a random girl. I feel like it wouldn't do anything.
That was supposed to be a joke.
Like, I didn't mean for that to happen, but it happened.
I mean, but shit, hey. I mean, hey, God is dating, I guess. What the fuck?
You got the coochie, I guess. It's all good.
Oh my God, this lag is so fucking AIDS. Someone didn't pay the internet, which was me.
Oh, yeah, you paid your internet bill in the basement. Sorry. I can't provide that.
Yeah, I know. I'm too pricey sometimes.
See, look, upstairs and downstairs have separate Wi-Fi.
Wait, that's
my dad
bullshit.
Pays Wi-Fi up here. You pay the Wi-Fi down there. Oh, my dad kept complaining about you going in our fridge. You gotta stop doing that, man.
Oh, my bad. I don't mean to. It's just a thing.
If you want food, just text me. I will break it down. We got plenty of noodles up here.
Wait a second.
Sure.
Sonic's probably off, right?
Sure. Well, he pre-recorded that video, but he's online right now.
Hold on.
They're probably in a call.
Yeah, well, I like call. How YouTube recommends Pop Culture Predators first, and like they put Lil Nas in a damn thumbnail.
Oh, of course they did.
Oh.
Hey. Since we was on the topic of relationships, you know what I don't understand?
What?
How people could be in an on and off relationship. I don't understand that.
Yeah, I don't know either.
Because, like, what makes you think shit finna change? Y'all done been through the same thing like 5 times now.
True. Because they think that person's gonna change, but they really ain't.
Yeah. It's been the same song and dance from the start. Oh, to kick ass. Gonna go off around when I text her.
Oh, goddamn, think about the goddamn storm, Jesus.
Who the fuck is... See, this is why you don't listen to people in the damn server.
Why? What happened?
What?
Because, like, another update happened for this game. Somebody said it was the final update. Now everybody fucking confused. And, like, you guys actually read the update. Y'all say y'all want to play the game. Read the damn update.
That is so true. With any other game, too. With every game. Like, these fucking clickbaiters out here, they believe him. I was like, do you actually play the game and know the game to know that this is false?
The game not even out yet, but, like, they don't actually read the updates, because nowhere in the update that it said...
No one reads nowadays. The final one.
And they say they fans, like, they, like, the thing is, they so ready for the game to come out, they not even paying attention to the updates. They don't know what the fuck is up. Look at the updates, and you will know what's going on.
People's like, I want people to do it for me.
Like, now... And, like, it's kind of stupid how people got to screenshot the updates when it's not that many channels. It's right there in the latest news.
True.
Like, they didn't say it was the final update. They said it was the next week is the next phase of the updates. If we get in the voice call, Knuckles got a girlfriend out of nowhere. Should we fight him or should we praise him?
Why would we fight him?
Because he didn't tell us.
I do get a girlfriend out of nowhere. Good chance.
Okay, see, look, Chris. I mean, Knuckles, all you gotta do is say hi, ho. There you go. Hi,
okay.
Ho, there you go.
Or don't do that.
or hey, you could always send a condom.
I'm pretty sure that only worked for me is because I knew her forever. Oh, don't do that to a random ass person.
Yo, bitch.
That's hilarious. That was fucking. Courtney, if you're watching, that was supposed to be a joke. That wasn't meant to be taken seriously, but here we are.
Don't tell her that.
I mean, we already said it was a joke before.
Yeah, you're right. Courtney, this ain't gonna work out, because it was a joke after all, and I did get what I want, so I'm about to bounce. That's fucked up. I'm joking.
I would like to fuck you every episode. I'm about to fuck you. Like, look, this was only supposed to be a joke. Nah, I can understand, like, this, you didn't actually want no shit with that, but, like, this is real.
I made her stick around.
Wait, y'all been dating for like what, 2 months now? 3, 1, 2?
About like 3 now, I think.
Cause y'all started dating, y'all officially started dating like what, February?
Mm-hmm.
Cause that was when I sent the picture. Or was it January?
No, actually. Oh, wait, January? I think it was a month before Valentine's, so.
I know, it was before Valentine's Day, so it was either like. It was either late January or early February.
Yeah, something around that. I think... Ah, fuck, I don't know, actually. Yo, Courtney, if you're watching, text me, please. I need to know. I don't remember.
Yo, fuck that. I remember when I started dating my...
Hey, bro.
August 11th.
Hey, it's all good. She knows I forget shit all the time.
Yeah, mine was August 11th. I feel like we just started dating like 2 months ago.
That's how I took it as, because I didn't even know you that long or that good to know that you had a relationship.
Man, I'm not surprised. You thought I was 12 when we first met.
That's before I heard you talk.
Just assume my age. Fuck off. Like, there's no diversity in my chat. Everybody here is 12.
I'm pretty sure I heard that too. I'm pretty sure like Blazer Sonic told me your age. So, I think you need to blame them a little bit.
Maybe blame Sonny. His dumbass probably assumed that. Hold on. I gotta watch. I'm looking at it. I gotta look at the chat, but I gotta leave the fucking call for a second. Yeah.
Ooh, lag. Fun. Oh, apparently it was at the end of January. AJ, apparently it was at the end of January.
Y'all started dating at the end of January?
Mm-hmm.
That's like a couple months. A couple days after my birthday, probably.
So AJ, how's the video going?
I gotta put it on with hold, which fucking sucks.
Oh my god, fuck this game, dude. Okay, that's my fault. God damn it!
Yeah,
I was fixing the settings and this shit happens. Okay.
But no, it's on hold for now. Probably until Saturday.
How much you got done of it, though? Like, time-wise?
About 5 minutes.
And it's how long?
20-something.
Damn.
No, look, like, the thing is, like, I'm re-watching the previous video so I know, like, what I put in there. Because, like, it was posted 2 years ago. So, like, I'm trying to make it exactly the same, but, like... Cause like my videos are modernized, and I don't want to look like I just downgraded to what I used to do.
Oh, downgrading's fine.
Not the way I used to do it. Fuck that. Like, I downgraded my character. That was it. Like I went back to my first look. Well, not my first look, my second look. If I went back to my first look, I would kill myself. That shit was awful.
Apparently Sonic is helping Blaze with homework.
Well, that's nice. I don't have to worry about homework.
Wow. Sonic is turning a new leaf, helping someone else that's not himself.
What?
That's some fur.
What? What's happening? Hold on, I'm finna do another voice. Like, what?
What? Is Knuckles still here?
No.
Oh, okay.
I was about to say, that's just him. He don't sound like it, what he sound. But yeah, my glass split in half again. Kind of pissed off.
So how'd you do it this time?
No, it's the same glass as before.
Oh.
It was just being held to yellow. It like, I put super glue on it like 2 weeks ago, so it was pretty strong. I was wondering when it was going to give out. It's time for me to get some dust anyway. Some smaller ones than the ones like.
Same here. Kobe got a hold of mine.
Gucci got a hold of mine too. Got all kinds of bite marks on my stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Should have been got some ones. Like, my eyes get worse every year, and I've missed an eye doctor in 3 years.
Actually, mine's been 4, actually.
It's probably been 4 or 5, I don't know. I don't know when I got those glasses. I just know I was... I think it was the beginning of high school, or the second year of high school. Or it was the summer, it was probably the summer before my dad went to jail, I don't know. Oh, he was wasted laughing. That shit was hilarious. Like, somebody tried to steal from him. And like, he was laughing, but he was pissed off at the same time, like talking to him for like half an hour in the kitchen. and then I'm going to make some fucking food, right? And he talking about, you know what, I just realized my feet stink. Why are you trying to steal from me? I'm like, okay.
Okay, buddy.
I'm like, yeah, go to bed. Bro, like I said, honestly, my dad and my brother are probably the only people I had to get drunk. Cause like they know they be drunk, but they don't do no crazy stuff. Like my dad, he just talks silly and stupid nonsense. And like my brother, he acts normal. Now people like my grandma, I wouldn't say she a problem, but like she get emotional sometimes, and then forget about the whole thing the next day.
Seems legit.
My mom, she just bleh. I guess she turns to like a little kid. I know that was. I've never seen my sister get drunk. She's crazy already. So you know that, Chris.
Yeah.
Like, you already
it's
know my
birthday.
This song is stuck in my head now.
I feel like I know what Sonic is like when you get drunk. That night he was laughing and shit.
Oh my god, he was laughing at the dumbest shit. Okay, so AJ randomly just said that Courtney was gonna rub her area on my fucking elbow, right? And he would not shut the fuck up with laughing. He's like,
No, he was laughing because he like, imagine like her grinding on your elbow or something like that.
Oh my god, bro. He was so dumb.
I was just left like half an hour.
Like, we could be talking about something completely different. Like, literally an hour later, he's like, imagine Kurt grinding the elbow. Just randomly.
I was like, bro, shut up. Oh my god. So that, I can just imagine what Sonic could be like when he gets drunk. Like, he just start laughing about stupid
yeah,
shit.
We got a taste of it. Well, I don't know. When was that? When was that?
That was like January, I believe.
No, oh yeah, around New Year's, he was getting yeah.
Because the only thing that had he was just tired. That's the whole thing. He had just woken up from a nap.
Oh yeah, and then he just randomly started being stupid.
Yeah, I'm thinking like, yeah, I can just see how he gonna get drunk. He gonna start getting drunk, talking about, oh my god, look at the size of that TV or something. Just start laughing.
Dude, look at the size of my cock.
No. 2 inches. Oh.
Like, man, I don't care.
My pinky finger.
Like, I don't care. This man, I'll slap my dick anywhere.
Oh my god, dude. I don't know if he would fully get drunk because of the way his dad acts.
I can't get drunk.
Me, I would never want to.
I'll probably get drunk once, maybe.
Dude, I'll get to the point where you shit gets to pass out. It's not fun.
Oh no, I did it one time and I woke up in the bathtub.
I woke up next to the toilet twice. Apparently, they said toilet twice.
Twice.
Now, Loki, my stepdad said he woke up on the porch. I'm like, how the hell did
he
get out there?
The same night.
My granddad told me he got drunk up on the porch.
You're
like, how the hell you?
I'll tell you what, though. Best sleep I ever fucking had.
By the toilet?
Dude, I don't know what it was, but that was the most peaceful sleep I ever had. After you get past the throw up. It's the most peaceful sleep I've ever.
Nah, I'm never letting a person that was drunk last night in my shoes again. My brother's baby mama did that. She threw up on my fucking shoe. I was so mad.
Yeah,
that
was good. That was good. Night sleep. And while we got after all the throw up, I was gonna go climb this bed, and then I just collapsed at the foot of the bed. I sleep right there. Woke up the next morning. God, I have so
yo,
good sleep on the floor.
If we ever have a party and we invite y'all, it would be no understanding to get fucked up on the couch. We gotta carry
never
it
getting,
today.
I'm
we
never getting that bad again. No.
We gotta carry
I'm it never getting that bad again.
No, I get it. Like,
I'm gonna start taking duck.
I'd be like, hey, you gotta go on the guest bedroom. I'm like, y'all go there in a minute.
I'll just be that one guy that just sits in the corner watching everything.
That'd be me. I'll just be like, yep.
I'll be like, I'm just waiting for something to fuck
see, look,
up right
the
now.
Minute, see, look, the minute people start acting out of pocket when they get drunk, when I go on my road.
Bitch, I'll be going with you. What the fuck? I ain't being out there.
Yo, stop recommending Montero. God damn it. I don't care.
I'll be in the closet.
I'll hide in your closet.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, what's up? I'm in here.
Yeah, that'd be me. Like, the minute people start yelling at each other while they...
See, the thing is, our mistake was we played beer pong with liquor, so that was a big mistake. Played like 4 games of that. Everyone's already messed up on that. Then we played a drinking game. There's this show on Netflix called Mad Men.
Mm-hmm.
And the whole drinking game is you're supposed to take a shot of whatever you got. Every time they take a drink, a sip of anything. First 5 minutes of the first episode, they drunk milk, coffee, tea, milk again, coffee, all sorts of shit within the first 5 minutes at different scenes. That's a different shot for each one of them things. Then we took 10 shots in the first 5 minutes, I think.
Yeah.
And at that point, that's when I army crawled to the toilet and stayed.
Bro, the thing is, and you know what would be awkward? Mm. Like, you let a family, you let, like, a girlfriend house or something. She have a party going on. They family start arguing because they're drunk. God bless. Look, man, I'm going home.
Yeah, this is too much for me.
my brother said, they're like he said he can't handle his own family, but when other people start, that's when he leaves.
Yeah, that's just the most awkward thing, to hear another family fight and shit.
Like, you just show them the couch, and, you know, they get drunk, start yelling, like, I must whip off the head up.
Yep.
You live 5 hours away. It's worth the walk.
Like, you put my head, like, I ain't staying here. This ain't it. Like, that is just leaving a pressure, like, you listen. Like, your girlfriend said, like, I'm, like, let's go to Miles. I'm like, nah, I got shit to do today.
Yeah, nah, you're good. Handle that.
I got shit to do today. I'm sorry.
I didn't wake up with a buzz or anything, which was nice.
You know, honestly, I'm kind of nervous to bring my girlfriend around my grandma when she get drunk. Like, she get way too emotional. Like she.
But at least it's emotional and not like over.
Like, she be saying crazy stuff. Like, she a bad mom and stuff like that. I'm like, yo. I'm like, man, if she don't stop talking that nonsense. Like, honestly, I've been wanting to tell my grandma that. I'm like, look, stop talking that nonsense, man.
Fags. Like, hey, like, does she know that, like, that she's doing that, like, the next day?
I don't know, like, I wake up the next day and she don't say shit about it.
Oh.
Like she'd be crying through, she'd be crying, like it'd be me and the family over with her. She get drunk, she start talking about some stuff she did in the past, start making up, like, talking about how she made mistakes and shit.
Mm-hmm.
I'm like, yep, I'm finna go in my room.
Yep.
Like, bro, like, if when I get older, she can do it, she'll be like, look, man, stop talking that nonsense. Like, I love my grandmother to death, so she, I can't be letting her down or stuff like that. I know she just drunk, but I'd be like, quit talking, don't talk that nonsense. It's the drink.
Be like, listen here, grandma. Every time you talk like that, that is one whip to the butt, dude. I swear, I'll do it.
No,
you're gonna fucking like it.
We are not going there. We are not gonna joke like, you're finally with too far. But no, like, I like, when you know your family was a good person, they start talking shit about this, so that's when you gotta be like, nah, man.
Yeah, that's like, it's also awkward, too. It's like,
bro, the most funniest shit I was saying was, like, my brother baby mama got drunk for the first time. She was happy, she was excited. My mama got drunk, when they both got on the couch, got emotional. No, that's exactly what they was doing. They was apologizing to each other for shit. And then, like, me and my brother, his friend, we just over there laughing. Like, I'm trying not to show my life. I'm over there laughing with you. I'm like, oh my god. I'm like, this is what happens when we get drunk. Like, y'all emotional. Bro, saying as my girlfriend is already kind of emotional as it is, I can just imagine how we'll be. Lord have mercy. Like, if you put my grandma, my girlfriend, and my mom together, and all three of them get drunk, oh my god. They just gonna start thinking. They probably gonna think about shit that didn't happen, start crying about it, you know, like,
I'm sorry I treated you bad.
That's basically what the fuck it is.
What do you mean, you never treated me bad? Well, so what? I'm sorry.
I will now. Beat the shit out of
imagine.
Bro, that's one, like, only time drunk shit led to violence in my house was back when I lived with 7 other people. That was the only time that happened. But I usually, like, with my family drunk, if they're getting drunk, either they get silly or they get moldy.
It's your birthday. Okay, buddy.
No, we ain't doing that today.
This song's gonna be stuck in my head.
That's a good movie. I give it a 8 out of 10.
The Godzilla burger? What a call? Big Angus burger? What the fuck? That better not be a thing. That's what I'm like. This is like some Burger King. It is like fucking Burger King.
I fucking monkey. Okay.
Oh man.
Now I got King Kong in my head for some odd fucking reason. Because
of that monkey?
Because of the monkey in the bathroom, yeah.
You know, that sounds kind of awkward. Monkey bathroom.
You gotta watch the movie? No, boys.
Bro, I can't believe that he cleaned that whole fucking bathroom.
Hey, he wanted his car fixed, you know?
I mean, you already got his car fixed.
I would have killed both of those people. At the
I mean, that girl, animatronic
kid. It was just her eyes for me.
Oh my god, that was some sus things.
It was her eyes and her mouth. That was it. Anything else I can handle.
There are three of them just randomly there!
Okay.
Oh no. Hey, have y'all noticed that big houses get scary at night?
Oh yeah, I used to live in one.
Like, I would hate to go down there. I'm like, yep, gotta go down to this abyss. Waiting for me down here.
Like, I don't care if this is embarrassing or not. I used to pee out my window just so I didn't have to go downstairs. Fuck that shit, dude. I heard some weird noises and shit. Fuck that.
This might be
good. I still do that. I'm 22 years old and I still do that.
I'd probably still do that shit too, to be honest.
Like,
I've seen movies, dude. It's not gonna be me.
Like, bro, dude, I'm just glad I'm never gonna take it. That shit would be scary if I turn off light now and I gotta run upstairs. For one, they boarded up a window, so when it get dark, you know, get dark. You don't see nothing from outside. So what's dark
it's
now?
It's his birthday, come on. Oh my god. I need help.
Bro, I swear to God.
It's how catchy.
It is catchy, man.
No, look, think about it. Like, we'd be at the house, and we'd be in the hallway, in the dark at night. Dude,
no. We go back to the point where we're talking about where y'all are drunk, or y'all are at a party, y'all are getting a little tipsy or whatever, so y'all decide, okay, we're gonna stop, we're just gonna go chill in the bedroom away from anyone because they're getting a little too rowdy. You go in there, you can't find the light switch, and I'm already in there, and I see y'all, and I see the perfect opportunity. I'm shit-faced.
Bro, I'm gonna jaw your ass.
Automatically, it's pitch black. And I start going, it's your birthday.
Oh my god, dude. I would...
Like, we, everyone watched that movie there at that party. We're all drunk after watching the movie, so everyone's got it fresh on their mind. So y'all go in there, and I start singing that. Y'all run out of there scared.
I'm gonna shit up. Myself.
Everyone else comes in there to see what y'all are talking about, and I do it again, and everyone gets fucking scared.
I mean, you could probably put it off. Dude. You could probably put it off.
Drunk people, yes, for sure.
Knock your ass out.
It's your birthday.
I would shit myself 100%. Like, I'm not even afraid to admit it. I would shit on you, probably.
It's your birthday.
Hey yo, y'all know the most, I always think about falling downstairs with people around. That's some of the most embarrassing shit that
I get. Oh my god, dude, I get embarrassed when I fall and there's no one around. Like, dude, I would literally, my face would get red and everything, I'd be like, oh my god, dude.
and you can't, like, if they come around and you're on the ground, you can't play that shit off.
I'd be like, oh, you know, I'm just, oh, you gay? Oh, I didn't fall. just know that I didn't.
I always get dreams about my, like, shit that happened at school that never happened again.
Oh, I get, what, like, stuff that's happened, like, in the past?
Like, no, like, shit that can't happen, but that does happen.
Oh.
Mainly naked in school, that shit is cool.
What the fuck? What are you doing? What is it with you being naked in places?
Have y'all never had the naked in school thing before? Have you never had that?
No,
okay.
I've never had that.
No, I never have, but I've had
school, it. So I do my schoolwork naked.
Okay, I've had dreams of just randomly nutting in class.
What?
Don't ask me why. I don't know. It just happened.
Dude, my teacher, I'm gay, so he was super hot. That's a dream. It lasted 8 hours.
Also, I hate running in fucking dream. That shit is the worst. Y'all ever tried to
run? Oh, the running dreams? Fuck yeah, dude. I hate that shit. Running. It always happens with the fucking...
The falling.
The falling? Yeah, definitely.
Shit. Falling and running sucks. When you run, you don't get nowhere. When you fall...
You just wake up and it feels like you fucking got choke slammed in the fucking bed.
Feels like you jumped flat in the air.
I'm jumping hard as hell. Oh my god. And I saw this video where this dude, he was sleep high above like a forest. I was thinking about like that. If that dude had fallen asleep and shit, you guys gonna fall. High above the forest. Also, running dreams, like, usually I'm not running from, sometimes I'm running from something, not all the time. Usually it's just something simple, like me walking home from school when I can't do
it. I've had that, yeah.
Like, it's usually, like, I'm over here thinking, like, well, I'm not this late, let me go home.
Dude, I've been recently having dreams about when I was back in school, but I'm 22.
You're the age you are now, yeah.
Yeah. It's some sus shit, dude. Nothing happens, it's just fucking weird.
I just pull my pants down and everyone runs away.
I mean, like, I don't have dreams where I went back a grade. I have dreams where I'm like the age I am now, but I'm at like schools I've been to before. Like I'm 18, but I've never been to my old school as an 18-year-old.
Oh yeah, like you're the age now, but like you went back.
Yeah, like, and then like I can't remember how the shit happened. Usually it's something stupid, like maybe like I get hurt in gym class or something for some reason.
Remember one time we were in gym class, we were playing dodgeball, and I almost got hit in the face and I woke up like I was gonna fucking die. Like I wake up like heavy, breathing, sweating a little bit. I was like, it was just fucking dodgeball, what the fuck.
Them games get so intense.
Nah, dodgeball
fun's
a motherfucker.
Dodgeball was fun as crap.
It was, yeah.
Dodgeball and kickball.
Kickball, yep.
Kickball, hell
kickball,
yeah.
Kickball was my shit.
It was softball that had me worried, because that one time I got hit in the throat.
You got hit in the throat by a fucking ball? Oh my god.
A dodgeball at that.
No, a softball, motherfucker. A softball.
That's even worse.
Like, my teammates over like, why you ain't catch the ball? Like, okay, I'm over here. I can't breathe. Like, I'm over here crying. I don't know why I ain't catch the ball.
Hold on, let me throw this ball directly.
Oh
my god,
stop.
Bro. I'm gonna see if that's a fucking clip on YouTube.
It probably is. When did the movie come out?
Like 2 months ago.
Oh, there probably is, yeah.
It's your birthday.
Make that your intro if you ever made a video.
Since we're on the topic of gym, what was the funnest shit y'all could do in gym? I like those things.
Shot a
where
bow,
you,
I guess.
I like the. It was like this thing where you could roll around. It was like these rolly things. I forgot it was like scooters or something, whatever, like, some shit like that. I don't know what the fuck they were. Like, those was fun as hell, especially when we did sports with them.
Yeah.
It was also this thing where we did a marshmallow toss.
Marshmallows.
Someone made an hour-long version of that shit already.
Of course. Of course they did.
And the thing is, the YouTube channel they made to upload said it is Willy the Gamer Weasel. Oh, God.
But now I was saying, like...
Six little chickens, hell yeah.
It felt like they was mocking us, because, like, we was kids. And we throwing marshmallows around. You think we not gonna eat this shit? Eat that marshmallow.
Eat that marshmallow, bitch.
Hey, we saw season. No, I ain't gonna lie. I like a small pizza each. Like, so fuck this. I don't care if it's on the floor.
Fuck it, dude. As a kid, you don't think of that. You just eat it.
I took a small piece. I'm like, you can kiss my ass. Like, how y'all expect us to play with this shit and not eat it? I'm gonna take something out of this.
Facts.
Oh God, Knuckles is listening to it right now.
No, I was. Oh, I got some YouTube videos later. If we're still in a voice call on Discord or something, I got some YouTube videos y'all need to watch.
Okay.
Also, hey Chris, yep. Wait, have y'all played Hockey and Jump before?
What?
Hockey and Jump.
No.
That was kind of fun.
Nah, our shit was you know how you'd crawl on all fours like a crab?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We played that. We did that, but soccer.
Ooh. Oh hell no!
That shit was fun.
That seems fun.
This ain't complicated. No.
No, it's not.
But one thing I did do was practice kicking field goals, like when I was in school. Even though I didn't play football.
Our thing was kickball. But it kind of got ruined, like, the last year. Because the kickball that's been around since we were all in kindergarten. We're in fifth grade, getting ready to go to middle school. Mm-hmm. And it's like the last 2 weeks we're playing kickball. And this big-ass black kid who everyone wants on his team because he can kick that shit far. Yeah. Comes up there. He's got, I think he had steel-toed boots or shoes on or something. Oh, motherfucker, that thing stuck to his foot. And his foot's inside the ball. He punched a hole in
that
shit.
Oh, my God.
They just gave him a home run for it, and they had to go find another ball to replace it with.
That's right. I like that. Like, we got creative in our 3 days in high school. That's we got real creative.
I went to high school for, like, a month, and I got homeschooled.
Honestly, Chris, I feel like gym is the only reason you want to go back to high school. If you have the gym, we got to do like so many different crazy sports.
Well, yeah, like,
some of it I didn't even know the name of.
No, wait. Okay, so it's a weird fucking thing. Okay, so I was, of course, I went to kindergarten in elementary school, and the first month of middle school, I got homeschooled, right?
Mm-hmm.
I went back to school. Got homeschooled again.
Okay.
Went back to school and for high school, and that was the month. Can you imagine getting homeschooled three fucking times?
That'll get annoying.
Bro! Every time I meet a hot ass girl, bro, I got fucking homeschooled, and she never talked to me ever again.
Bro, that was
until Courtney.
It's your bear.
Shut up! Keep doing it. I like it actually.
Shut the fuck up.
AJ likes it too. He's just it's still kind of new. You know what I mean? He just watched two teens having sex die in front of his eyes.
They deserve that, honestly.
Bro, every horror movie, the fucking people deserve it. It's like you're asking, like, why would you do that?
You can't wait to get home and give me a dick. I mean,
again,
yeah.
Why would you do that? And then why would you if you did it, why would you do it in the same room where the people killed themselves to go into the...
Because she got turned on. Like
she literally said, is it weird that I'm getting turned on by this?
He just went along with it.
Like, bro, like, no. So, I don't mean, like, I'm all one half sex with you. I'm not finna fuck you with a bunch of people who just got murdered.
Well, they didn't get murdered, they killed themselves.
Whatever happens, yeah. I guess.
Look, I'm okay, they're dead. Either way, they're dead. I'm not finna fuck you somewhere right there.
And plus, it had to be AJ's character, huh?
What are you trying to say?
Hey, dude, your character's a simp. Shut up.
I'm not even a simp!
See,
I'm
look,
a simp
want...
for one thing!
See, look, I might want some pussy, but I'll never do it there.
I feel like it'd be a different story if you were actually in that moment.
It would be a totally different... Hell, I wouldn't even been in that building.
That's true. Yeah.
That wouldn't have even been a thought of mine.
And of course, Knuckles have to have the badass fucking character in every goddamn movie.
I just wanted him because he doesn't speak.
But how fucking... Like, that's weird. That was all our first times watching it, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. No, how that was my second time.
That's why you gave it to me, huh? Because it's Chris, and my name is Canadian Sim.
I didn't even picture that his name was actually Chris until AJ pointed out. I completely forgot what it
was. I'd be like, how is the character that was assigned to me is my actual fucking name and everything?
I like Chris.
That was just pure luck.
Hey, at least I was spot on.
That's true, you were. And you guys gave Blaze the horde. That was funny.
I didn't. That was AJ.
Oh, AJ. It was AJ.
But that was a funny Clara, though.
She a big ass hoe.
I mean, she was good looking, not gonna lie. But, like...
Yeah.
Heifer.
She deserved a dotto.
They both did. I'm sorry. Like...
It's your birthday.
You gotta be a fuckboy in a place where people just got murdered.
You guys couldn't save that shit till after you guys got out?
Like that would have been some victory pussy that y'all survived, but no, you guys knew it there.
And they were getting it on, too. Like, that's why I was, like, cringing the whole fucking time. I was like, oh my god. They noticed the bitch, like... moved and looked at them, but they still kept on going. Like, why are you fucking around?
Shit did not make sense to me. Like, that's the thing. I've said it before and I'll say it again. I don't want anybody watching while I'm having sex except for me and my
That's fucking weird. I don't even like when Kobe's in the room.
That's what I'm saying. My fish tank gotta go in the hallway. Fuck that.
Your fish tank?
You forget the fish and you look over in the middle of your sex and he just... fucking explodes.
I'm like, goddamn it. Like, time out.
You look over there, have to stop mid-climax just to take your fish tank out and have to redo everything all over again.
Hey, like, hold on, let me just let this shit calm down for a second. Let me restart.
Oh, shit,
let me reboot a little bit. Hold on.
So basically, this dude said he was having sex. Basically, he had a tramp ran on him because the dog jumped up, licked his nuts. While he was
what the
there.
Fuck?
That's one of the main reasons why I don't. That's one of the reasons why I don't.
I just think it's fucking weird.
That's sus.
Like, I don't want to. I don't want a dog watching for two. I don't want anybody watching, especially one with no damn dog watching. Yo, you know what? I'll probably be the one that get irritated when, like, I'm clearly busy and I'm doing something. My girl's gonna knock on my door.
That happened twice. I got scared so fucking bad when my mom started knocking with me and Courtney. I was like, I threw the bitch off. I was like, get off! I was so scared. I was like, dude, I can't be doing this when they're here. I told you, Courtney, I've been telling you we shouldn't do this. I got, like, extra. Like, it was bad. Like, I was like, oh my god.
Well, what happened?
She knew. Want? My mom knew that we were doing it, apparently. But...
Dude, honestly...
And you know what she wanted? Oh, wait, hold on. You know what she wanted?
What?
She wanted to know... No. She wanted to know how to work the fucking remote.
I would have been like, man, you better wait.
I was like, Mom, Dad showed you this 1,000 times. Come here. And then I showed her. I was like, are you good?
Bully naked.
Okay. Son, your dick out. I don't care. I'm trying to use a pussy.
I'm showing.
Like, hey, you seen it before? You see it? You can see it for 10
seconds. Oh, whoa, AJ, that's kind of weird to say.
I can't have it naked. It's okay. You're gonna see it more often.
Whoa. Wait. Why do I feel like this is going a different direction than it really should be?
Come here, mama!
That's so disgusting!
Like, dude, it again.
10 seconds, goddammit. Like, you interrupted me, then I'm gonna fucking scar you. How about that?
I'm gonna fucking scar you, then I'm gonna fuck you.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
It's your birthday.
No, bro, the only place I probably could have done having sex was like my brother out Tuesday nights. And in my dad.
That was really specific. You said, like, at your brother's house on Wednesday night at 6 p.m. and midnight.
No, look. Because, like, on Wednesdays is when the kids leave to go to their mama's house. And my brother, he used to go to the gym or something.
The gym.
Is the gym another word for something?
Yes, another word for something to make, gonna knock your ass out.
Oh. So, what I'm sensing... Oh my god.
I don't know. You probably got to be a girlfriend, so I don't know. I don't know what he wants to do. See, those are the only times I like. I could probably do it at my house, like, once, all week. Because my dad, he's off on Saturday, so I got all week to do it. I got about from 5 a.m. to probably 8 at night.
I haven't done it in like almost like 2 weeks now.
Hey, wait a minute, I'm about to hot. Like, all right, baby, my dad gonna take clothes off.
Imagine that was the actual conversation.
He's gone. Take off my shirt.
Let's go. My god, imagine staying up that late just to, you know?
I mean, I stay up that late anyway, so.
You freaking rig up this like Home Alone machine. All these wires are attached to your clothes. You're watching your parents go out the door. You're watching them out the window. They get into the car. As soon as they leave your driveway, you activate the machine. It rips all your fucking clothes off. You turn around and she's there.
Wait. You remember Friday? Not next Friday.
Of course. At least I do.
You remember that dude ripped off? The dude ripped off his pants.
Wait. Oh yeah. Oh like, my god. He's gonna get you!
Like, at least you're like, oh, papi, I love you.
Oh, papi.
Oh, that's how you're gonna get it. He's like, I call him Mini-Me.
Mini-Me. Dude, that movie's funny. I like
What's
all
the
Friday. Next Friday.
Next Friday.
With Ice Cube as the main guy.
I've probably seen it, but name doesn't mean.
My God, bro, that shit was funny. It was like they just brought a bunch of girls over there and just got goofy with it.
He lets them know more locked doors. Gracias.
and then like, no, look, if he was paying for the clothes, he would move a girl. He would move a girl. Like,
yeah, I know. Like, he was like moving it the way he was talking.
It's
your birthday.
Okay.
Come and touch me.
Chris, what's something I stepped over a line?
Don't you dare fuck me and eat at the same time.
Oh my god, dude, honestly, dog. Like, that's never happened to me, but just, dude, no.
Just imagine that.
You're
on the box. Let's say she's riding you. You're on the box laying flat, and she's sitting there just doing her thing, and she reaches over, grabs a wing, the greasiest, most sauciest wing, eats it in front of you, drips down her, and lands on you. Her hand completely greasy, covered in sauce,
bro,
gets off
her,
of you,
no, look,
and gives you a handy.
Oh hell no!
I would pick her up and give her a spine buster.
That'd be the only time I've ever choke slam a girl, bro.
Yo, it's out fucking spine buster. Do not do that to me.
Nah, bro, that's too much. Okay, actually. What's the worst thing when someone does it is when someone grabs your throat?
Oh,
some people are into that shit.
I'm not.
That's the crazy part. I never understood that. Like, I play the most, I play like how can you enjoy the dick if you can't breathe? How can you enjoy it?
Choke like, hard.
Like, is you for the bus or are you dying? What's on it? Well, you're choking me so
hard. Or when they grab your nipples and twist it.
No.
Put you in pain. No. It's like, bitch, how is this gonna get me to go? Like, what the fuck?
I just wanna hear you squeal.
Wee! Wee!
No.
Mid climax, she's getting ready to freaking burst or whatever. She grabs your nipples, twists it, it's like,
ah, please!
You sound like a fucking gremlin.
Please! You can do it!
And nah, I'll tell you one thing. You better not try to tell me that R. Kelly her. Fuck that.
Oh, put your pee on me, baby. What the fuck? Oh, hell no. What the fuck? No, you too much. No.
Like, you want water? There's a damn cup over there.
Bro, I want you to two girls, one cup me.
I'm gonna suffocate you with a cup, how about that?
Oh my god. Oh my god. Dude, imagine, okay, the girl's like, okay, I'm almost done, but wait, literally turns around, grabs a fucking cup, and shits in it, and shoves it in your fucking face. I would kill her. Nah, I have a knife right beside my bed. I'll do it. You gonna smell your shit all over my chest. Not fucking happening. And then she starts licking it. Oh, hell no, smack her. Like, nah. Oh, hell fuck no.
If that's the case, she's getting strapped to the fucking bed, her mouth pried open and kept open, and I'm going to shit in her.
You like this, huh?
You are the cop.
You know what I was thinking about? So, my soap, for some reason, it's like toothpaste, right? It makes you wonder if, like, if a girl gave me head as she brushed my teeth, my dick start burning.
Cause, I mean, like, at least it'll smell good.
Exactly, that's the thing. I'm thinking, like, well, like, it's minty, but this shit hurt. I can't even enjoy it, because I'm over here jumping around. Like, look, man, stop.
At least you guys never had a girl bit your dick before.
Bro,
I've never had a girl.
I don't know why, but you got into that. Hell no.
So I was bleeding for 3 weeks.
No, I don't.
Why is that funny? Every time I pissed, it would just be blood.
You know when you go to eat, and you're like saying you eat a chicken wing, and you freaking put the whole thing in your mouth, you bite down, and you just scrape, and the chicken skin gets stuck in between your teeth?
Oh, stop.
Imagine she goes full deep, chomps down, drags your teeth along your dick, and your dick skin gets stuck in between her teeth, and she's sitting there pulling and trying to get it unstuck, and rips your skin.
My god.
That's my, if I ever do anything like that, that's my biggest fear right there.
Dude, like, yeah, because you don't know what the fuck the bitch is into. She gonna bite it, she gonna do all types of shit with that.
I pull my dick out of my dick got stripes. I'm like, what the hell?
What the fuck? Why am I bleeding? I had a little bit of taste. Get the fuck off me!
Like, I didn't ask my dick like a brown fucking referee, okay?
Oh my god, bro, that is... Courtney, I swear to fuck, if you ever did that to me...
Don't get my idea.
I will literally tombstone you on a fucking table. No cap. I will.
I'm gonna Ronald McDonald your fucking ass.
Yeah. I'm gonna Raka Raka you. Is that the people's name? Raka Raka?
That's the, yeah. Raka Raka.
I will fucking do that shit to you. If you don't know what I'm talking about, look up their videos.
I'm a F5 your ass.
I'm a F5 you, I'm a AA you, I'm a GTS you. I'm gonna do all that.
Exactly.
And one to finish up, a knockout punch.
Nah,
trust, I'll break your nose.
I'm giving you a lifted up dirty D's. Fuck.
on what is it called?
I'm curb stomping on pedigree you.
On nails. Yes.
Exactly. I'm a cold breaker you.
My dude on tacks, my guy.
Tack, thumb tacks, there you go.
Stick.
You getting your nog, you getting all that. All of it.
We're gonna lay you on a bed of barbed wire.
Yes. And I'm gonna call, and then you're gonna call me Mankind, bitch. Facts, get it? Cause Mankind had the belt. No, I'm gonna kill you.
If you choke while she's sucking you, then she loves you for real.
What the fuck? Okay.
If she goes like, why are you doing it? That means she loves you for real.
That means you're killing her, my guy.
Not if she, no, if I'm not pushing her, she's sucking on her own. She's doing that to herself.
I like how we're talking about, like, killing, and then you turn around and got really fucking weird. Oh, if she's choking, she loves you. Like, what? Like, that was some random shit right there.
Hey, this whole stream is random. Fuck off. We're on topic of sex, so whatever. Bro, bro, can you imagine you giving a back shot? You next to the wall, he had a fucking.
Oh my god.
like you just saw this head shape hole in the wall. No, I'm like, damn, I didn't know I was doing it that hard. My bad, you told me to calm down.
I don't want my mom.
Off the topic of this. I know, AJ, you said you hated the Sonic fan dubs because it got pushed down your throat or whatever. But we should make Chris watch him. I think he would enjoy
him. I might watch him. Just watch without me.
I think he would enjoy him out of the freaking adult jokes that are in him.
I mean, probably. Like, it's just that people like, oversell it. They ain't gonna seem like the funniest thing in the world.
What is it, like an hour each fucking episode?
No.
About 30 like, minutes.
About 30 minutes. The hero side is like 20 minutes, and then the villain slash final story is 35 minutes long.
It's basically just like people voicing over like the original story.
Like they would watch all the cutscenes, but without any audio, and just try to say whatever they want and try to match it to their lips.
Yeah.
That'd be funny.
The reason why it works so well with Sonic games, because all their cutscenes, their lip syncing and stuff does not work at all.
Yeah,
never. Really in any game.
They really don't.
So it's super easy to do
Bro,
stuff
they
like
can, that. They can lip sync anything in anime, too. Because anime just got their mouth move up and down when they talk.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Like, at least, like, Sonic don't do the same thing, but at least it's actually more effort put into it. Okay, back on the topic of sex.
Oh god, of course.
Chris,
I'd fuck a Pikachu.
Pika.
Snorlax.
Would you buy a new bed if you broke it because of the last time you had action?
I mean, wouldn't anybody?
Okay, but the thing is, you just keep doing it over and over again.
Oh hell no! I'll just have a separate
every
bed.
Every time I have sex, my bed breaks. Is that what you're telling me?
Yeah, like every time you just put your dick on a pussy.
Dude, I haven't had sex yet, so my guy, my bed's never broken, so I don't need to waste.
You know what? We have a sex on the floor from now on.
Or just keep that bed just for that, and then just get a new one when you're tired.
Yeah.
I mean, shit. I got a perfectly good couch, baby. Let's go. Ain't no one sit on it. Ain't nobody doing that. Let's go.
Hey, no, Loki, speaking of beds, is it wrong that I be still doing sometimes WWE moves to my pillow?
That is not fucking weird at all, dude. You want to know why?
I be arguing.
Sometimes you go to work, you get real pissed off, and you need to beat the shit out of something.
Yep.
You come home, your pillow's just sitting there, been there waiting for you, made you a nice dinner, you fucking RKO out of the way.
Imagine.
Oh god, I don't know. I thought I was like somebody just said my fat ass breaking. I'm like, look, I'm 18 years old. I still do this shit.
Hey, that's not weird. I mean, shit, you got imagination, bruh. That's good to have imagination. That's what I was told at least.
Now, if you recreate sexual activity with WWE, now that's different.
Oh, that's
if your pillow likes that shit, that's you.
Dude, fuck it. Like Sonic admitted that he, you know, with his pillow.
I mean, like if you got a body pillow.
I mean, I still think that's kind of fucking weird. Just use your hand.
Skywalker is 21, almost 22 years old, and he fucked a body pillow.
That's kind of weird. Just go out and get a girl. Oh, wait. Sorry, Blaze.
Did you say Blaze?
Oh, are we talking about Sonic?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, him with a body pillow. I don't even know if it was a body pillow. Was it just a regular pillow or a full-on body pillow?
Wait, you know like the story?
Full, like a full-on body pillow.
I can't remember the exact story. I remember him saying something. I can't remember if it was a full-on body pillow or not.
Knowing him, it's probably...
A full-on body pillow of Hatsune Miku, whatever the fuck her name is.
Probably.
Or the fuck is Zero too.
Yeah.
I'm glad Blaze is the
shit out of him. Oh, listen, in his defense, we haven't met yet.
Okay, okay.
If that's the case, then I'm gonna go fuck Adolf.
Okay,
buddy.
Y'all see me going to second base, y'all see me going to third base with my damn pillow.
If I'm not having doing it with my girl, I ain't doing it with nothing else.
If I ain't getting a home run with my pillow, I ain't doing it with no one. All bases are gonna be touched when my pillow comes down.
Hey, no, low key, Chris. I broke my bed one time.
Hello, retro music. Sleep. Welcome to the stream. Wait, what, AJ?
I broke my damn bed because I was doing WWE shit on it.
I thought you were about to say something else. I was like, I broke
my
bed because
I fucked my pillow so hard.
You know what? I feel like that's an actual thing.
Why is that an actual thing? Ow. Damn.
Somebody definitely broke their pillow.
Yeah, Sonic.
They're about to, damn, girl.
It's a pillow?
I know this pillow has some weight to it.
Damn. Okay. Let's change topic.
But no, I was back on the topic. Back on the topic of wrestling. I remember my cousin, he DDT'd himself and hurt his fucking neck.
Wait, like, what?
Like, look. He jumped on a bed and land, like, personally landed on his head. Like, he hurt his neck and then threw up after that.
What? Oh my god, how hard did he do it?
Well, considering that, like first of all, it was a bed from my dad. That bed is kind of hard. You can sleep. It take a while to get comfortable, yes, but that bed is hard. So, like, it was pretty hard. It did pretty hard. I was glad he didn't do it on the phone, but it was a bed.
Oh god.
Jingle bell.
My niece is tougher than my nephew. Was like, she be wanting me to like be doing something on the bed. Like I just take to sit down and laugh. I'm like, okay.
That's my nephew right there when he wants to.
And then what I do with my nephew, he get laughed at him. And like his sister keeps going back to our kids. Something, but the minute I do it, he wants to start whining and then start fighting me. I'm like, look, man, it's either one or the other.
Listen, my nephew, he'll have me do like the moves and stuff. He'll get up and literally smack the shit out of me. Like, literally, dude, this kid does not play around when he's playing WWE, dude. Like, he thinks the moves are real.
I mean, shit, I got your body. I got in a job before, so that shit was great.
Oh boy.
I haven't wrestled on the trampoline as fun as hell. I don't know. I guess because you have to.
It's always the best part.
Like, I
definitely naked, like, right?
Nope.
What? Wait, no?
No.
Oh.
No, I had. On the trampoline, so I figured out how to sling blades. That shit, it's really simple once you get used to it.
Have y'all ever fell asleep on a trampoline for a whole night?
Yes. No.
It is the best feeling.
No, it wasn't.
I mean, it
not
it
for you? Like, dude, I felt great.
I mean, it felt like it was, but like, it was like, first of all, it was late in the evening, but like, it was early in the day, and I just laid on the trampoline. I could possibly sleep over here. Like, I sleep over here tonight, and then I do backflips in the morning.
you just wake up, you know, and just jump around.
Trampoline's where I get hit the most, but like, at the same time, trampoline's where I get hurt the most. I just do stupid shit. Like I do a front flip and I don't go all
You were
the way.
Meant to get hurt on trampolines. That's the best part.
Honestly. Oh, don't, bruh, until COVID lands up, don't go to Sky Zone.
I never went to Sky Zone anyway.
Yo, there's no point in going, because like, you gotta wear a mask, and like, you gotta think, you're doing all that jumping around. It's just gonna tire you out.
True.
Like, I was on the trampoline for like 30 minutes. I mean, 30 seconds. I got tired. I'm like, what the fuck? I'm like, it gotta be this mask.
Well, where I'm from, in a couple days, I think they're taking that law away, so we don't have to wear masks anymore.
Good. Like,
Florida has
the like,
better law, so.
Exercise and masks don't mix.
Wait, what? Say that again?
I said exercise and masks don't mix.
Nope, going out dip Sherlock, I wonder fucking why.
I don't know why they allowed that. thing. Like, half these people are going to suffocate in this motherfucker. Y'all having to put on masks.
Oh, suffocating is good, dude. It's actually good for the health.
Yep. You die, you never have the extra skin. You're skinny as shit. You'll lose so much weight, you'll be pure bones.
If you find a way to get her in the phone zone, you ain't got no reason to go outside.
Yo, listen. I've got her in one of those. Someone need my face when they jumped in.
Okay. I mean, like, you just jumping in by yourself. If you somehow
you know kids have peed in that. I'm just saying.
Yes, I have.
But the thing is, like, for some reason, it wasn't even kids.
Why do I believe that you actually have?
Never peed in one of those. Why the fuck you think that?
I don't know.
You cultured swine.
They better clean that shit.
They don't.
Cause if I dive in that shit, I feel a wet spot. It's gonna be a problem.
Oh my god! Imagine diving in and your mouth is open and there's crap in there and you just eat it. Imagine.
That's exactly what I was about to say.
Oh really?
There is out here on our beach, like 30 minutes away from me. There is a water park, and the big old like wave pool. They had to completely shut it down for the entire day because one badass kid decided to take a big old dookie.
Oh my god, I would be
fucked. That shit got into the wave machine and spread
everywhere.
Oh!
Oh my god.
I would never go back to that pool.
Did that kid get, or that person get beat up?
Little kid, so
he oh, never
kid
mind.
Couldn't.
Yeah,
I mean, he was fucking dead to
That's it.
That's insane.
He would have been. He would have not been allowed. Back. And the worst thing that happens, like, so, like, y'all know how water parks you have wave machines and shit.
Yeah.
The worst thing that happens is that you can't swim and you go in the deep. You end up in the deep end because of them damn waves.
I love
waves. You can't get back.
It's your birthday. Oh my Christ. God, he actually did the voice thing. He's like, happy birthday.
Yeah, but for real, and when he powered down, I really thought you said something. I really thought you said something.
Suck my beef.
That would have been a lot funny if you did that.
It's your birthday.
Oh my God, fuck this lag! Okay, what? Hold on.
I said it was front gonna scare me for you. Like I didn't have phones on. I thought I was gonna bust my head open.
I've never done a front flip because I'm afraid I'm gonna fucking land on my neck and kill myself.
Yep.
For some reason when I'm on a trampoline the front flip is like, I used to have trouble with a backflip.
I feel like backflip would be the most challenging one.
The backflip is much easier. I could do 3 backflips in the world, but I can't do 1 front flip. Well, I can do a front flip, but I can't land it for some reason.
Okay, mister.
I also tried to do, like, I think it was an air cartwheel. That's still hard. Chris, if we ever go to a trampoline park, I might just do a moonsault on you.
I'll let you do it.
I know how to do that. Like Chris catch me.
I can just
like Chris catch me.
I'll let you RKO me and everything.
Bro, I want to find trampoline park that allow that shit. As long as somebody getting hurt.
They won't. None of them will.
No, have you ever seen heroin swans? They do all kinds of WWE shit, and I'm pretty sure nobody says shit to them.
Probably freaking paid for it.
Probably, yeah. They're probably like, here, let's just slide some extra cash their way so they'll allow it.
You know, yeah. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna be like, all right, we got 2 hours to do WWE shit. Come on, like, there's gonna be Claymore kicks.
Oh, I would love to get kicked in the throat,
bro. I'll try to do some Rey Mysterio shit. Honestly, if I can pull that off, I might be considered becoming a luchador.
Okay, so I got a real big problem.
Yes, what? Dad?
So apparently there's a weak spot in my floor in my room.
Okay.
Okay. In my chair. I thought the chair collapsed and broke. So it hit me in the back of the ankle, so I fell. And no, my chair, the floor just gave out. I didn't even move or nothing. I was just sitting here. I was playing my Switch on my computer screen. When I was, as I was talking to y'all, and then now there's a hole in my floor.
Well, time to,
as a matter of fact, where's my phone?
You should probably need to get cover that, that up or something. Or what?
Thing is, there's a weak spot right next to it.
Oh.
Like, I'm pretty sure if I just took a little tap, I can punch it bigger. I'm gonna do it.
I mean, like, don't get mad enough. You might be tempted. You might end up doing it.
I can't. I'm scared to get close to where my. That's
don't,
probably where my computer
don't
disk
fall
is,
through,
where my
please.
Chair.
Don't die while we're on call.
I'm surprised I didn't fall through. I'm surprised I didn't wake up my freaking parents. Matter of fact, I'll be right back.
Okay.
Have a housewife cross off housewife and change to fetish.
Wait, what?
Because, like, I'm looking at this meme, it said, I have a housewife, and then, like, they just blocked off the housewife part and put, like, a fish.
Oh. Waddle waddle?
You know what I would try if we do WWE moves? I would try to do Unfeater finishing move with No Man's Slam. For some reason, I like that knee that Bobby Fish be doing.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like if you do that, you're going to bust somebody lip open.
Oh, talking about Undisputed Era, you know, I have a feeling that Bobby Fish won't return.
I don't know.
Because what would they have plans for him?
I mean, like, it's NXT, you gotta think. They always come up with something. Now, if this was Matt Ross we was talking about, then...
Oh, he would have been booted, for sure.
Yeah. But yeah, it makes me wonder, like, is Undisputed Era going, what's gonna happen between these, between the guys? We already know Adam Cole and Kyle O'Reilly fighting. Mm-hmm. Roderick Strong going off on his own. What the fuck,
Oh, he's going for the North American title. Or, or did that match already happen? The Battle Royale or whatever?
The Battle Royale already happened. I guess it's time to go six man fight.
Huh.
Like a 6-man gauntlet. So Matt Riddle is just Riddle now. He's no longer Matt.
They've done that to every superstar that's had.
What is the purpose of taking? What's the purpose of taking their first name out?
I have no idea.
I don't know what to do with this. I want to see what's in the hole.
Oh, you
want to
see what's in the hole? Hold on, give me a second.
Okay, buddy. Okay.
Thing is, there's a lot of weak spots on my floor in my room that are just like that.
You ain't never thought about getting them fixed?
No, this is how we're getting a new place.
Yeah, I forgot you said that.
Thing is,
I guess just be careful. I guess.
Dude. There's so much shit in my room.
You need to walk around like you fall into a sinkhole.
Please, no.
Don't put that in his mind, AJ. Now he's gonna be freaking out like he's gonna be going down there now.
I mean, sinkhole, when's the next Among Us video? Chris, tell him.
Oh, what? Oh, when's the next Among Us video? What's today? Today's Monday? Either...
No, it's Friday.
No, it's not. Oh, it's Tuesday because after it's 1 a.m. Okay, either tonight or Wednesday.
No.
Did you say it's... Did you really think it was Friday?
No, I didn't think it was Friday.
Oh,
I
was about to say... Okay, you could watch, like, fucking reruns or whatever. You don't do that? You don't just randomly go on Hulu and just watch them all?
Sometimes, not all, like, not modern WWE these days.
I go back and, yeah, I go, like, yeah. Like 2013 type shit.
Like, I go from, like, 2007 to 2000, probably 16. Or up to the point where Seth Rollins turned face.
Or heel, you meant?
Face. Motherfucking face.
Why would you want him face? He sucks.
No, I mean like back when you bit first again as a face.
Oh yeah.
But yeah, him sucking as a face, it was I fight WWE for that shit.
Now I'm just thinking of Undisputed Era and who they could have actually fought in WWE. I'm mad now. Can you imagine a Shield?
What?
Like, come on. Them versus the Shield, them versus the Wyatt family.
Like, Undisputed Era could have won against the Shield, the Wyatt family.
Yeah.
The Hurt Business. There's plenty of people they could have won up against.
Even though it's two people, Brothers of the Destruction, you know, that could have been something.
Yeah. Like, don't, like Shield, like, Undisputed Era could go against the Shield and one other member. Well, one other person will decide to join. Who do you think will make a good Shield member?
L3, though.
I don't know, actually.
Let me think. Who will make a good Shield?
I would say Mustafa Ali because he was rolling, but not running.
Nah, because no.
No.
Ricochet probably could do one.
Yeah, maybe Ricochet.
Buddy Murphy, that could be a good one.
Booty Murphy.
Booty.
Buddy Murph, Murph. Buddy Murph, Murph, Murph. Buddy Murphy's Law.
Imagine Chris Master. Do you remember him?
Oh, yeah.
That could be. That would have been cool. Fuck, I may even go out and say fucking John Morrison would have been perfect.
Maybe.
But no one can replace Roman Reigns. He would always be the top guy for that one.
Yeah, I always thought he was the leader.
Mm-hmm. That's what I thought, but apparently Dean Ambrose was.
Yeah.
Or at least, yeah, the leader of them.
It honestly confused me, like, I thought Roman Reigns was leader because he was powerhouse, but like in the WWE game they said Dean Ambrose was the leader, and then like Seth Rollins, he acted like the leader. I'm thinking like, look,
yeah,
the leader?
Like because they call him the Arc Attack or whatever.
So, like, look, who's the leader of this fucking group? Okay.
Well, technically, CM Punk should be the leader because he's the one that brought the idea up.
Oh yeah.
Of them being a Shield, yeah. No, actually, it wasn't even really supposed to be Roman Reigns. It was supposed to be someone else with Dean Ambrose and Seth Rollins. Mm. I think it was Adam something. Not Adam Cole, but another Adam.
Adam Page, I don't know.
Adam Page, yes. Adam Page was, yes.
Hey, no. If they brought him back, Big Boss Man would be in the show.
Big Boss Man, yeah.
But the thing is, what's his name? Roman Reigns and Seth Rollins SmackDown now, so I wonder if they're gonna put them back together for some reason. Cause you know they love.
I don't know. They've been doing a lot with Jay, so I don't know.
I don't know. No, like it'll just be like maybe Seth Rollins respecting up Roman Reigns head of the table or something, join the group.
I wouldn't mind that.
I wonder if Jimmy gonna come back for some reason.
I don't know. It's been a year.
Has it been a year?
Or almost been a year. Because he got injured right after last year's WrestleMania.
Yeah, I was thinking, like, I don't think it's been a year since he's been WWE Universal Champion until after, like, SummerSlam.
Nah, it feels like a year because of how long it's fucking been. But, yeah, it's only...
Yeah.
The guy didn't even fight in the match either. He just came in, speared, and won.
Yeah, that match felt like a waste. See, people was calling it, like, when Roman Reigns first came back, they was calling him AJ on, like, something. I don't think he's new yet. Like, but I can see it coming.
Yeah. And fuck it, they should have made him heel fucking years ago.
Exactly, y'all fucking wasted him as a face.
But now, we can actually see a good talent as fucking heel.
Exactly. It made me think, like, fans always assume that somebody's the heel or face at the wrong time. It seems like fans would assume somebody's heel or face at the wrong time. Yep. Because they do one act.
Yep, like, it's very easy for... Yeah, because one minute they're fucking cheering him, and then one little wrong move, boo, he's a heel. Ooh.
No, like there'd be a face heel. There'd be like heel that people cheer.
Yeah. It's...
Like, look, which one? Look, like, look, which one is it? Okay. You fans are confusing.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, for no reason, I got recommended a turtle eating a coronavirus. A turtle eating a coronavirus shaped watermelon.
Okay, buddy. What are you watching?
I'm not. It's YouTube's algorithm. I've never watched a turtle video on YouTube. Okay, this never give you up thing. Now that makes sense. This cat is fucking creepy. It's blind. It's blind, but it has unique eyes.
Sounds attractive.
It's honestly a little creepy. Kind of like the cat is possessed.
Oh, good. My mom's awake.
Better go tell her the news, my G.
Oh, no. She's coming in here to see it.
Oh.
Better go tell her you got a girlfriend, though.
Wait, what?
Oh, Chris. You don't know what I saw on YouTube yesterday?
What?
So, like, I don't know. I don't think misspelled it, but whoever made that sign needs to be fired from that church or whatever place that was. It said anal egg hunt for family.
Oh, it probably meant to say,
if they need to be fired. It don't
okay. I was sitting here watching that movie when you came in here and gave me a hug and kiss goodnight, okay? We finished the movie, started talking to him on my PlayStation, playing my Switch on my computer screen. I would watch your step. Sitting in this chair, I fell. I don't know if you heard it. I thought the chair broke and hit me in the back of the ankle. The chair punched a hole in the floor. That's a hole all the way through the floor. Because it fell all the way up to the bar in the middle. I was on the ground. I thought this friggin' chair collapsed. Because if you see, either I've had the chair here too long and it just imprinted the ground because it's soft right there too. But you see over here, right here where I got my heel at, it's soft here too.
Why do I feel like my parents would beat me up if that happened to me?
Right in this area somewhere.
Hey, even if you just stand down, you're
floating. Or somewhere it's soft. I just had it. Well, I know it's all throughout the house, but that's the first time right here. Forget my. It's not soft, but it's.
I'm definitely loved and worthy of everything. Fuck you, no, I'm not.
But I wasn't doing anything. I was just sitting in my chair. And the chair went through the floor and I hit the ground. It goes all the way in there.
Life alert! Locus falling and can't get up.
Oh my god, AJ.
He's falling and he can't get up.
Does that actually work?
What?
Life alert?
Probably.
I feel like it doesn't work.
Life alert.
I'm falling and I can't get up.
Fuck you, bitch.
I feel like a DJ would say something like, "You falling and I'ma crank it up." Like, huh?
No, you falling. Damn.
I'm falling, I'ma crank it up.
Woof woof, bitch. You know what, Jason? Woof woof back.
Woofy woof woof.
What happened to the stream earlier? You should have been streaming for like 4 hours by now. Yeah, the stream cut off.
Cause Chris is very cuttable.
You know what, dude?
78! Oh my god, I'm more close than 900 subs!
Dude, that reaction! The reaction was dude, you turned into like a little high school girl, bro.
Wait, let me try this again. 808 subs, oh my god, I'm close to that 900 subs, oh my god.
Yes!
Oh my god.
Oh my god, I'm glad I'm prop! Oh my god, Chris, I'm glad I'm prop!
Okay, buddy.
Oh god, I'm prop and I can't breathe! Ah!
Oh my god, that was amazing.
Ah, I'm out of prop.
Ah.
Ooh, that's prop.
Oh my god, Chris, you're costing 500 subs. You're at 44. You can make it, dude.
Technically, I'm not close.
Yes, you are. Fuck you.
I just need Tim Moore to be halfway, but watch that be 10 years from now.
YouTube is gonna bless him. Well, fuck him. He cannot get famous.
Bro, literally, dude. Like
on our platform.
Out of all the times I've lost subs from this channel, I would literally probably be at like 700.
Probably.
And I could have been the one to pass Sonic. But
crank
no.
Cranky, pop it up. Cranky, pop it up.
Kidding. Guys, this lag is fucking AIDS. Jesus, bro.
Who was liking my Pixelgun videos?
Wait, what?
My Pixelgun videos. Those are videos I used to do. Who's been liking this? It was not 10 likes there before.
I think I went on a like spree.
Apparently, this trailer we're in was built in the late 70s.
Damn!
That might explain why the floor is giving up.
Yeah. Because I'm not fat, I swear.
No, I've seen you. You're not fat. But, like, that's a 7. Oh my god, no wonder. So, you guys are moving? Like, recently?
like,
yeah, it's like mid June. Our trailer is actually supposed to be here and end on the property. Then we just gotta wait for everything to be hooked up. So I'm literally stuffing a shit ton of paper towels into this hole and putting tape over it.
Something I would have done.
I'm bad behavior.
Mindless behavior?
I'm bad behavior.
Oh. I was a group back in the day. My sister used to be fucking obsessed with them.
Oh my god. My sister was obsessed with mindless behavior.
Oh my god, bro. Shit. All I heard, woke up in the morning, she'd be jamming their fucking song. It's so annoying.
I don't even remember their fucking song. I just remember I didn't like it.
I was an Akon type of person back in the day. And Soldier Boy and shit.
Nah.
I was a weird mother.
I was a Christian too, but I still liked the music.
Oh yeah.
I was a weird motherfucker to watch shit like, maybe Sonic and Amy or Sonic and Mario fighting and shit.
Mine was, I think it was Super Smash Brothers Z or something like that.
Oh, and obviously Super Mario Bros. Z and shit.
Yeah, Super Mario Bros. Z, that was what it was. That was my thing.
Oh my god, I'm so mad I couldn't finish that shit. I really like the Great Dome Ship offensive fight. That shit was awesome. What was your favorite fight in a series?
Been so long since I've seen that series.
There was a brawl on Mansion. There was a brawl with like Super Brothers, MX Ray, and Team Mario. And then there was the Great Dome Ship offensive. There was one where they fought a bunch of Yoshi on Yoshi's Island. And that was same Mario versus Super Bros. It was quite a few of them. And it was a fight in the sword against Mecha Sonic.
Oh god, this shirt is sticky as hell.
What do you mean? Yeah, I know what else is sticky.
So.
And my cup.
Oh my god, this cup is skimpy.
What the fuck is that?
Oh my god, 194 likes!
Oh my god, Knuckles. He turned into like a fucking elementary girl about his subs just a little bit ago before.
No, because I looked at myself, it was an 870, and I'm like, oh my god!
Oh my god! He got really.
That reminds me, I need to start doing my YouTube shit again.
Yeah, what the fuck happened? When's the next video? Bitch.
Never happening.
Stream?
I've literally had stuff recorded, but something always goes wrong. And something ends up. Like the last time, I recorded the Monster Hunter Rise demo stuff before the game came out. But all the audio on the clips is like 20 seconds behind.
I just sounds like my stuff. Among Us. That's why I'm doing highlights now. Except doing like
I don't know. I could probably. I mean,
I could have done the same too, but
I mean,
the way I recorded it was, I recorded my voice and game audio all together. So now I make it a habit to where I record my voice separately from my game audio, if I ever do.
I was gonna say this.
Oh
my god, I'm
just gonna
fart!
Oh my god, stop!
Oh my god, I'm gonna shit myself!
What the f- like, when you get up there into my age.
Yeah, when you get up
there. Okay,
definitely with my age, you'll start pissing everywhere. What?
You haven't liked episode 11 yet, have you? Because it's getting closer to 200.
I stopped because I got fucking tired, but I'll probably go on another like spree pretty soon.
No, don't like up. If you haven't liked episode 11, you're not liking until it's at 199.
199, okay.
It's at 194 right now, so yeah.
Boom, instantly 3,000. I don't know. you have my permission to shit your pants.
Okay, I don't think anybody can win a position of 1,000 view because that says 17,000 already.
I want a fan base
where people actually get mad about that. Like, they're like, damn it, I wasn't 1,000 view.
I'm kind of pissed that the only thing that's got a lot of views on my channel is an hour long freaking just thing of like, there goes Hawaii from the Sonic fandom.
Yeah, I've watched that one.
And then the one that I made just because I just wanted to was freaking Impractical Jokers.
Shit.
Which again is another YouTube video y'all need to watch. Y'all do know who the Impractical Jokers are, right?
I know who they are, I just haven't really
watched
them.
So before they were on TV and stuff, they were a comedy group for their college called the Tenderloins. So you can find all their old stuff on YouTube. And the one that got them popular was called the Craig Murray Incident. So Craig Murray is the really tall, skinny one. And he made a time machine to go back and screw, or not to go back, to go forward in time and screw one of the other Joker's daughter and rub it in his face. So then that Joker, who daughter got screwed, decided to hijack the time machine, go forward in time, and screw the guy's kid.
Oh.
But the guy's kid is a guy. So it goes on this whole big old thing about he led him on and stuff like that, and then dropped him for another guy. And rubs it in his face, and everything that just happens, all their facial expressions, is what makes it funny.
Yo, honestly, I thought my email should be K.A. I was about to say, look, man, stop with this shit.
Hey, like I said, dude, the government's trying to make everyone gay now, so.
I really thought they should be gay, because I saw a rainbow. I was about to say, look, man, cut this shit out.
I don't know how many fucking commercials I got today on YouTube of gay marriage. I don't know if they're trying to tell me something, but, or they're trying, but. That's what I'm saying, dude. They're trying to like make us all gay. Like, people think I joke when I say that, but I honestly believe that.
It does seem that way. Like, oh, I'm gonna promote gay marriage. Okay, we get it.
And if you don't, and then if you're not gay, apparently you're homosexual or some shit like that.
No, you're homophobic.
Or homophobic or whatever.
Cause like, bro, the other day, like, my friend, like, he didn't support Sonic.
What?
I'm like, bro. Okay, he might support a different gay shit. Like, if, or maybe you don't support any gay shit at all because he's not gay. That don't make him homophobic.
No, it doesn't.
Homophobic.
The world is
scared of gays, right?
Why, Knuckles?
Homophobic definition. Afraid of gays.
No, like, the thing that's really ridiculous about it is that it's a fictional character. What are you getting so upset about?
True, yeah. But some people take that shit seriously.
Yeah, that's why I hate Sonic shit. That's why I say I hate Sonic shit. You get too, way too fucking offended. Juvenile. You don't accept like. Oh, you don't accept Sonic the Shadow. You're a homophobic. Like, no, I don't like Sonic shit in general. Like, what? I don't like Sonic either. So, what? In my game, in my. Xenophobic or something?
That's why they give simps a bad name.
Are they, am I heterophobic but I don't support a straight ship either?
I was one of them people, I never got into like, make Sonic OC characters. God, that shit was weird.
It is weird, honestly. As a person in the OC community, that shit's weird.
You did it.
I didn't do it the way other people do it. Motherfucker.
Plus, you did it. It doesn't matter, like, you did it.
Yeah, I used to do it, but I don't do it now because that shit is weird. Like,
you still use him.
So? No, I'm gonna like nah, like, bro, you gotta actually look into the community. You know it's a huge difference between what I do and what other folks do. Like, somebody was commenting on my video, like, hey, Uncle Sonic, stop quit hogging about so my husband Shadow can use it. But I'm like, okay. Like, I'm like, people like shit they Sonic characters with their OC. Some people make it weird. Like, I felt weird when they said, Uncle Sonic, I'm like, okay, this is the community I'm in. Okay, I guess I gotta accept it.
I don't join any community just because they're all fucking simps. Oh.
Okay, let me go put this stuff up real quick.
Knuckles is like, okay, I said I'm gay. I'm time to leave.
Also, there's people that, like, they OC shot it. That's just stupid. It's like, they get a OC spouse like Ultra Instinct without even understanding what the fuck Ultra Instinct actually is. Like, oh, my OC has Ultra Instinct. How? You gotta do a lot of training for that shit.
I'm scared, Daddy. I help you.
Come in my ass,
Pop. Oh,
the only time I ship my OC is if it's with another person's OC. That's it.
I've never did any of that shit because I thought it was stupid and gay. Yeah,
it is stupid and it is gay.
Well, no, technically my girlfriend got OC. That's the only person, and it makes sense, because, like, that's the only person I shit myself with. Because, actually, the person I did. Why the fuck is her profile picked up?
Wait, what?
She changed her picture to, like, you know who Shady the Echidna is, right? Or whatever her name is.
Uh-huh.
Why she changed her profile pic to that,
she
but
trying
they,
to
look
tell
high,
you something.
they look high as hell.
Well, I guess she's trying to tell you something, AJ.
Like, what the fuck is that profile pic? She clearly woke up to change that shit. Cause she went to bed like an hour ago.
Imagine just sleeping and randomly waking up to do something just to go back to bed too.
I'm gonna text her right now. Did you just wake up to change your profile pic? Cause that was not there before she went to bed.
It's your birthday.
Oh. Fuck.
Oh, another thing I can't understand is, like, in the OC community, this is really overrated, dude. All he does is take other people's ideas, make them worse, and his creative ideas ain't creative at all.
Oh, wait, is that the guy you were talking about the other day? Or not the other day, but like a while ago? I think I remember you talking about it.
He came back to YouTube, and I'm like, oh my god, my brain is fucking hurting. Like my friend sent me a video saying, like, I'm like, oh my god. He said, you gotta. I said, look at this shit. I'm not watching that.
You don't want to give him a view.
Yeah, if I give him a view, he gonna fucking with a dislike. Bro, but honestly, I want his ass to steal something from me, because I will let his ass have
fucking it. Copyright that shit.
No, he just takes my idea. She just texted me back and said yes. She changed her profile. She woke up, just changed her profile picture.
Dude, yeah. Hey, fags.
Wow.
You guys should watch a movie again and stream it. That's up to Knuckles. He's the movie guy.
What movie though?
I don't know. They just said do it again. I don't know what movie. What would be a movie that we could watch?
I don't know. Let's watch Ted or something.
No, Ted would make me too funny. Oh god, I'm afraid to step near my computer.
See, AJ, now you put that shit in his head that he's gonna fall every time.
No, because how far... You can see the chair leg on my chair is covered in, like, dust from the wood. And it goes all the way up to the middle bar that goes across. So that means this chair leg went all the way through the floor. So it could have been... And thing is, there's a spot right next to that hole where this other leg of this chair is. So literally the whole front half of this chair could have went forward. I could have friggin' died like that gorilla on the urinal if both of them things went out at the same time.
Don't sleep in there, or don't play in there, or whatever. Move your stuff.
Okay, the movies I have bought right now is Willy's Wonderland, Monster Hunter, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, the 1990 Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Sonic the Hedgehog, and Wreck-It Ralph. That's what I have right now.
Which were the first Wreck-It Ralph?
Yeah, the first one. The better one.
I've never seen the first one. I've seen the second one, but not the first one.
You never seen the first one?
I don't want to know that you blink and I see you again. So I believe I've seen the movie before, but I don't remember how it went.
But the best part is the after credit scene. My god. I wish I would have saw this in theaters, because I would have laughed my ass off. Or was it at the end of the second one? I gotta look it up. Real quick. Oh no, it's the ending of the second one. The after credit scene. Shit. When you watch the second one, did you watch after the credits?
I gotta piss.
Yeah, because I went to the movie theater to watch it.
So you watched the after credit scene.
Yeah.
You got Rickrolled, right?
Yes.
That shit was hilarious. I thought that pisses me off that I didn't go see it in theaters for every reason.
Yeah, it was funny.
Real time estimated views 200. I'll take it.
Wait, what? What are you talking about?
I'm looking at my YouTube stats. Within the last 28 days, I've gained 4,492 views.
I wonder what my stats say, even though my views get taken away. I wonder if it still says that I get good views.
And 13 subscribers within the last 28 days.
Y'all ever seen Detective Pikachu?
No.
I have.
Really?
No, I wanted to, but I never got to it.
That's the part. Besides Sonic the Hedgehog, that movie, like, Sonic the Hedgehog was really good. But if you wanted, it's the better video game movie, but Detective Pikachu was like, if Pokemon was in real life, this is how I imagine it being. This is how I imagine it being.
Well, let's fucking watch that next time, then. I want to see it. I don't know. I don't even actually know what the excuse was why I didn't see it, actually.
I saw it like a week after it came out.
They're just free to watch movies. Let's see what's free to watch. Probably some crappy shit.
They had a bootleg Kung Fu Panda, I think.
They had a bootleg Kung Fu Panda?
Yeah, I forgot.
Some of them bootleg movies are pretty funny. Not gonna lie.
There was Finding Phil. Curry Finding Nemo ripoff.
Let's see. Free to watch movies. Let's just see. I thought it said Arthur and the Minorities, but no, it's something else. Which I've seen that movie before.
Arthur and the Minorities?
No, the Arthur and the Mini. It's almost Minorities. It's close.
Arthur and the Minorities, okay.
Whee!
Something called Kumba, which I think is like literally a Madagascar ripoff.
I'm looking. There's the Terminator. There's God's nothing. No, that's not it. Let me double look.
Fortnite, Battlefield Survive.
Nothing related.
I've seen that.
Not related movies. There's Planet Hulk.
You want to watch a Bible movie?
I would watch it.
Fuck off. I'm not watching that.
Let's watch John Wayne, Road to El Dorado.
Hell, there's yeah. There's Kahumba. I think that's a bootleg ripoff from fucking Madagascar. The Reef too. Look like
yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Kung Pao. Pao. Enter the Fist. What is he holding in his hand?
Ghost, Minecraft, The Hunter, The Reef.
Mr. Church, The Legend of Bruce Lee, Furry Vengeance.
A Princess for Christmas. Oh my god, let's watch that.
What the fuck?
Furry
something called. Oh no, we couldn't watch that because there's a movie literally just called Monsters, but it looks like it's dealing with a bunch of spiders.
Furry Vengeance.
Hey, AJ would like that.
No, fuck off. I'm not watching that shit. Super Size Me.
Let me just buy the entire series of Walker Texas Ranger. We binge
watch
that.
I would watch that. I used to watch that shit all the time growing up.
I know. Let's watch Super Size Me.